do it.
Hi, my name is Raina, and I'm a Scorpio. Okay. I hate long walks on the beach, I think decaf is pointless, and I'm looking forward to getting to know you better. After I meet Marcus.
Yeah, wait.
Is that Marcus?
Oh, well, you know what? Let me see. Let me find out.
Can I come back there?
No. Just have a good time in my house, and you should kiss him.
It'd be rude to ignore our host's suggestion.
I can't believe I'm leaving Marcus's house talking to his actual shadow.
But I thought you liked Marcus.
I just wanted to see him. He's too tall, famous, and good-looking. Not my type at all. Give me a stocky, bald man with mama issues and I am all over it.
Really don't recommend doing all this in one day.
Max, see? They don't recommend doing all this in one day. No one agrees with you.
Okay, if it's the last thing I do, you will do these tasks. Even when I'm dead, I will instruct my attorney to hold you to this until he is dead, at which point this will go into a trust.
As far as the beauty treatments, it's a little last minute, so in terms of the order...
That is not our problem. Our problem is this man deciding that today is my aha moment because I happen to spend like $600 on his credit card, which, by the way, just thought of it, you're welcome for the miles.
$600?
Thank you. A woman who understands the value of money. Good work, Deshanda. Am I saying that right?
Yeah. I'm sorry. We're gonna have to ask you to give up the table.
We're here, Josh. We're here. You have the date.
You're all on a date?
Yeah, we're her boyfriends. We are reverse Mormons. One man just isn't enough for her.
The Soul Man.
You're gonna love this. Flick the shrimp into my mouth.
Why would I do that?
Because these are the goalposts and the shrimp is the football.
But I just got these nails put on.
Come on, flick it.
No.
Flick it.
No.
Oh, flick the damn shrimp.
Why can't you just grind on my booty like a normal guy?
Oh, all right.
It's the exes.
We're not pointing any fingers, but I think Phil's lady did it.
I did not.
Not you, Toots, the one from last night.
The one from last night?
What?
Bye, Phil.
It's okay, Malik. It happens to guys all the time.
Yeah, just usually not with one of us. Well, by any chance, did you have a lot to drink tonight? Because that'll definitely make your winky go womp womp.
I know what the problem is. I know what the problem is. Woo!
Hello? Well, they definitely weren't from here. He had an accent. Like, after I gave the guy's wife his drink, he said, "Sorry I had to point my gun at you, ma'am, but I just got so Berlin mad."
Berlin mad?
Yeah, he said it just like that. I used to study dialects at the actor's commune.